latest move to bring Paris even nearer to London is evidenced by this new French airliner. She is a four-engine machine designed for a speed of about 220 miles an hour and to carry 40 passengers and a crew of six. She's on her trial flight, piloted by the well-known French aviator, Coupe.